同学们好，今天我们来学习第121课 Lesson 121 The Man in a Hat. We'll look at a story about a customer in a bookstore. 今天的这个小故事发生在书店 bookstore 里，一位顾客买了书却忘了带走。好，下面我们就一起来看课文，并且请你回答这样一个问题。Why didn't Caroline recognize the customer straight away? Caroline 为什么没有能够立即认出那位顾客？
I bought two expensive dictionaries here half an hour ago, but I forgot to take them with me. Who served you, sir? The lady who is standing behind the counter. Which books did you buy? The books which are on the counter.Did you serve this gentleman half an hour ago, Caroline? He says he's the man who bought these books.
I can't remember. The man who I served was wearing a hat.
Have you got a hat, sir? Yes, I have. Would you put it on, please? All right. Is this the man that you serve, Caroline?
Yes, I recognize him now.
下面请大家回答这个问题。Why didn't Caroline recognize the customer straight away? Because she didn't recognize him without his hat. Caroline 开始并没有认出这位顾客，是因为在买书的时候他戴着帽子，而回来取书的时候他并没有戴。好了，下面我们一起来看本课中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions. Customer. Forget. Forget 是一个不规则动词，它的过去式和过去分词分别是 forgot, forgotten. Manager. Serve. Counter. Recognize. 好，一起来看本课中的主要语言点。I bought two expensive dictionaries here half an hour ago, but I forgot to take them with me.半个小时以前我在这儿买了两本昂贵的字典，但是我忘了带走了。Forget, 它的反义词是 remember. Forget 可以用 forget to do something 或者 forget something, 忘记做某事或者忘记某件事情。来看两个例句。She forgot to post the letter yesterday. 昨天她忘了寄信了。I forget his telephone number. 我忘了他的电话号码了。Take with, 带着某件东西。比如说 ,He always takes some money with him. 他总是身上带着钱。Did you take the laptop with you? 你带手提电脑了吗？ Who served you, sir? The lady who is standing behind the counter. 是谁为您服务的，先生？站在柜台后面那位女士。请大家注意 ,Who 引导了一个定语从句。来说明具体是哪位女士。其实这句话是一个省略的句子，如果完整的说就是 The lady who is standing behind the counter served me. 那么这句话事实上是合并了两个句子，一个是 The lady served me, 另外一个是 The lady is standing behind the counter. The lady 在定语从句中做主语，并且是指人，所以我们用 who 来引导。The lady who is standing behind the counter served me. 这句话当中的 who 还可以用 that 来代替。Which books did you buy? The books which are on the counter. 您买的是哪些书？就是柜台上的那些。那么这句话实际上也是一个省略的说法。如果完整的说就是 I bought the books which are on the counter. Which 引导了一个定语从句。柜台上的那些书是用来限制 the books 的。那么这句话也是合并了两句话。I bought the books. The books are on the counter. The books 在定语从句当中做主语，由于它指的是物，所以我们用 which 来引导。那么这句话当中的 which 还可以改成 that。经理问道 ,Did you serve this gentleman half an hour ago, Caroline? He says,He's the man who bought these books. Caroline, 半个小时以前，你有没有接待这位先生？ 他说他是买这些书的人。Who bought these books 是一个定语从句，修饰的是 the man。Who 可以换成 that。Caroline 回答说 ,The man who I served was wearing a hat. 我接待的那个人戴着帽子。Who I served 是一个定语从句，修饰 the man。这个句子可以分为两个句子。The man was wearing a hat, 以及 I served the man。由于 the man 在定语从句当中做的是宾语，又是指人，所以我们用 who 来引导。除了 who 以外，我们还可以用 whom 以及 that 来引导这个从句。whom 是 who 的宾格形式，常用在书面语当中。那么在口语里面，我们常常用 who 来替代 whom。在这位顾客戴上帽子之后，经理又问道 ,Is this the man that you served, Caroline? 这是你接待的那个人吗 ?That you served, 修饰的是 the man。Yes, I recognize him now.是的，现在我认出他来了。本课的重点是含有定语从句的复合句。好，下面我们一起来总结一下本课的基本句型。The woman who is standing behind the counter served me. 站在柜台后面的那位女士接待了我。Who is standing behind the counter 是一个定语从句，修饰的是前面的名词 the woman。The woman 在定语从句当中做的是主语，而且它是指人，所以我们用 who 来引导。This is the man who I served. 这是我接待的那个人。Who I served 是一个定语从句，修饰的是 the man。The man 在定语从句当中做 served 的宾语，所以除了 who 之外，我们还可以用 whom 来引导这个从句。来看下个句子。I bought the books which are on the counter. 我买了现在在柜台上的那些书。Which are on the counter 也是一个定语从句，修饰的是名词 the books. The books 在定语从句当中做的是主语，而且它是物，所以我们用 which 来引导。在这些句子当中，所有的关系代词，比如 who, whom, which, 都可以用 that 来代替。下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意是怎样用定语从句来修饰人或者物的。
I bought two expensive dictionaries here half an hour ago, but I forgot to take them with me. Who served you, sir? The lady who is standing behind the counter. Which books did you buy? The books which are on the counter.Did you serve this gentleman half an hour ago, Caroline? He says he's the man who bought these books.
I can't remember. The man who I served was wearing a hat.
Have you got a hat, sir? Yes, I have. Would you put it on, please? All right. Is this the man that you serve, Caroline?
Yes, I recognize him now.
下面我们进入句型训练，来练习更多的定语从句，请特别注意关系代词的使用。Lesson 122. Who, whom, which, and that. Stand behind the counter. Who served you? The man who or that is standing behind the counter.Repair the road. Who is making all that noise? The man who or that are repairing the road. Serve. I served her yesterday. She is the woman who, whom or that I served yesterday. See.I saw them yesterday. They are the men who, whom, that I saw yesterday. 由于修饰的名词 the men 在定语从句中是 saw 的宾语，所以我们可以用 whom。 但是在口语中常常用 who。On the counter. Which book did you buy? The book which or that is on the counter. Carry that basket. Which dog is yours? The dog which or that is carrying that basket. Catch the thieves. He is the policeman.He caught the thieves. 我们把这两个句子合并成一个含有定语从句的复合句。He is the policeman who or that caught the thieves. Meet. She is the person. I met her at the party. She is the person who, whom or that I met at the party. Repair.This is the car. The mechanic repaired it yesterday. This is the car which or that the mechanic repaired yesterday. 我们在前面学习了用形容词和介词短语来做定语。今天呢，我们学习的是如何用句子来做定语。这就是定语从句。本课中出现的定语从句是由 who, whom, which, that 来引导的。其中 who 和 whom 修饰的名词应该是人，而 which 修饰的名词应该是物。That 呢，既可以修饰人，也可以修饰物。学习了定语从句，我们就可以把相应的两个短句合并为一个含有定语从句的复合句。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。Thank you and see you next time.